Well, good Monday morning. This is our star performer as far as lemon meringue or popiculi trees go. This is the east side of the tree, and this part of the tree has the biggest fruit. Just a lot of fruit set, and the biggest of them are close to an inch long at this point. Of course, each panicle is holding way too much fruit. The plant cannot support this much fruit, but I'm just going to take off a few fruit right now, let the tree decide what to drop later. But out of all the trees in our grove of this particular variety, this one is the furthest along, and I think every branch end has a panicle. The top of the tree, the west side of the tree, and the north side of the tree basically have some young flowers on them. This part of the tree is furthest along. And all of the flowers are looking healthy. That seems to be the case for the Southeast Asian varieties of mango this year. Unfortunately, that's not the case for all of the varieties of mangoes, but we have a lot of lemon meringue fans, and so they're going to be happy this year. So here's Julie. This is an area of a Hayden tree that I top worked to Julie. It has been producing lots of fruit for several years. Unfortunately, this year I see flowers or dead flowers everywhere. And I think that there was only one fruit that I saw that had set on this entire area. Normally there'd be hundreds of fruit.